I'm Stephen Cohen, and I've been teaching, broadcasting, writing about Russia for nearly 40 years, first at Princeton University and then at New York University. I've been asked to say a few words, very few words, and quickly, about my new book. It's called War with Russia, but it has a question mark at the end. The book may interest you for the same reason, that I wrote it. Every day, it seems, for the last few years, we're inundated with sensational news. But lost in this news is what I think is a very dire reality, that relations between the United States and Russia are worse than they've ever been, certainly in my lifetime, but I think in history, to the point where war between these two nuclear superpowers is now possible. Not certain, not likely, but too possible. That's the subject of my book, how and why this came about, especially during the last 4 or 5 years, is what I trace and try to explain in this book. You should understand that my narrative in the book and my explanations are very different from what most of you probably have read in the mainstream newspapers or seen on television. It's a very different explanation of the dramatic events that have brought us to where we are. There are a lot of things and people and events in the book that will be familiar to you. Of course, there's Putin and Trump and Syria and Ukraine and porn movie actresses and financial scandals. But in the book are things that you have not read about in the mainstream, and certainly a context that is different. So in a way, this is a story you know already, but a very different version of the story, and I think more accurate. I want to emphasize to end that this book is not pro-democratic or pro-Republican. It's not pro-Trump or anti-Trump. What it is, in my judgment, is pro-national security. Your national security and my national security, which I believe is in very grave danger today because of what's happened in recent years. Still worse, and this is another reason I wrote the book, is that these dangers have come into our lives with virtually no public debate, serious debate, of the kind we used to have about nuclear weapons and the great powers and Russia and the United States. To try to stir that debate is another reason why I wrote this book. And if I can get anybody happy or even angry at this book, I will be satisfied if the issues I treat become more public than they now are.